हाँ जी, एक बुकिंग हुई पड़ी होगी सादा ट्रैवल से। हाँ जी, तो मैं अब 12:30 तक पहुँचूँगा। ठीक है, खाने में कुछ मिलेगा?
Rajasthani sushi, you said?
Cool. There's been a time when we've had to chase down the guard to get this opened.
Where does the story begin? Yes, Ashu and I go back decades, and it's been a shared history growing up, a shared journey, and that has involved a lot of music as part of it. And growing up, we grew up with the same frustrations, right? There's music around you. It's mostly Bollywood. It's a little bit of the classical music, some of the famous names. But we were always left searching for something more authentic, something more real.
Through the travel company, we were dealing with these artists. Aur unko ticket dene mera colleague gaya to usne unki practice ho rahi thi. So he basically called me and we heard the music on the phone. Eventually we realized that that's great music. So that drove us mainly curiosity, because at this time tak, we didn't know who the Manganiyas were. And generally we knew he's a Rajasthani musician, leather musician and so on. And that's when I went in for my first trip into Rajasthan, and that's when I realized it was like going down the delta. Only thing, it was like in Rajasthan and it was the desert. Each village had this great musician who had a very different sound from the next. Basically a jaw drop, with like every village having a gem. It was like that.
Tipu?
Tipu.
ये टेपू को रास्ता, टेपू को रास्ता कौन सा?
टेपू,
हाँ
टेपू, ये रोड सीधा चला जा, इस साइड में टर्न ले ले।
ठीक,
रोड आई।
थैंक यू,
ओके, बाय
बाय।
ये कमाचा कितना पुराना है जाकिर जी?
बहुत पुराना,
बहुत पुराना।
कितने, लगभग कितने साल?
साकू जा रहा
हूँ। साकू है भाई?
पति साकू।
लगभग कितने साल पुराना?
मेरे
आपके
दादा, परदादा तक तो बनो था, बस तो कोई फिरा
कभी। तो परदादा के पहले का जमाने का है?
हाँ।
It's right. From before his great grandfather's right. Time. That's all he doesn't know the how old it is beyond that, but he knows, remembers it from his great grandfather's time.
So the music of the Manganiyars, music of the Mirasis, the music of the Langas, music of these desert communities has been performed for centuries, typically for the landowners, the Yajman, their patrons. The local patrons, and there were also the kings and queens. But as those patronage structures have declined, as challenges of urbanization, modernization have encroached upon these ways of living and ways of being, we are losing something that is intangible, because these are oral histories. And a lot of this music, a lot of this song has been passed on father to son. And with some of these last masters who are keepers of songbooks, keepers of entire tomes of history for families, for regions, for their communities, will disappear forever unless we did something to capture them, to record them.
रोणात पूणात मेंधरा ओ जटा जट एक लजारी काख के ओ भी लजारी धट मारे करन मट अम्या ओ मुड़स नो में दरा
Yeah, so as we drove from village to village, mostly in western Rajasthan, we would find these master musicians. Some of these musicians had never played out of their villages, yet others had toured around the world. Masters such as the late Padma Shri Sakar Khanji, who was the grandmaster of the Kamaicha, Surdas of the Manganyars, late Nihal Khanji, the dhol player, one of the very few female musicians out there from the community, the late Rukma Bai. In fact, when we're working on our second compilation of field recordings called Banko Ghoro, we heard the news that Rukma Bai had passed away.
Tehsil Ramsar and Post Office Ramsar, Jila Band.
Suddenly became real and urgent with musicians dying, and till now we just finished a recent trip recording, doing these recordings with Lakha Kanji in March, where we landed up meeting Nihal ji and recorded him then, and he passed away just a month ago. So sadly, probably the last recording of him now. So there's been this perpetual urgency and race against time about what all, how much can you record, absorb, and you know, get it out, because these songbooks and these musicians are dying, and younger generation, we have to keep something for them.
So, who is Lakha Khan?
Lakha ji, 8 baje aayenge.
Late ho
raha hai. Lakha ji, 8 baje aayenge. I just heard this man's name, and yeah, there's a player by the name of Lakha Khan. He plays this instrument called the sarangi. I didn't even know it was the Sindhi sarangi at that point. And all the stories that I'd heard from Ashu and from other musicians that he was a difficult man to work with. He may not be willing to play, or there will be negotiations. That did not deter us at all. In fact, that intrigued us even more to go and find out who is Lakha Khan. What does he play?
When he finally played, I realized, I mean, it was a different level of sound than the music. It just kind of just got me immediately. It was, and you had tears in your eyes, basically, during that recording. And it still gives me goosebumps to think about then, or even now, whenever we sit with Lakha Khan.
Tulsi kya karo, Tulsi ban ko ghas, marzi hui bhagwan ki. भगवान के जब बन गई तुलसीदास। गिद्ध ने गोद लियो रघुनाथ, गिद्ध ने गोद लेना श्री रघुनाथ। अपनी जटा से रजि झड़कावे, आए रजि झड़कावे। अपनी जटा से रजि झड़कावे, मुख पर फेरे हाथ गीदन गोदलिनो रघुनाथ। तुलसीदास आया सारुगी बरी की, तुलसीदास आशा रुधी बरी गी, दशरथ जैसे खात गी दीने गोदे लिनो रघुनाथ। रघुवसी रघुनाथ, रघुवसी रघुनाथ।
श्री रामचंद्र जी महाराज का है, तुलसी तुलसी क्या करो तुलसी बन के घास, मर्जी हुई भगवान की जब बन गए तुलसी घास। दया धर्म को मूल है पाप मूल अभिमान, तुलसी दया न छोड़िए जब लग गए अपने प्राण है जहां तक। किसी की ऐसी नहीं हिम्मत है वो ईश्वर से बाहर होकर के अपनी हिम्मत चलाए, किसी की नगा नहीं है, है क्या? उसकी देन, उसकी देन। नाम तो लाख ही है।
अच्छा।
सिर्फ लाख। सब जाति के मंगने आ रही रानी जी गांव है।
लाखों में एक है वो इलाका।
लाखा तो मेरा पिताजी का नाम थारू जी, ये गांव है से विलेज नेम है रानी जी। अच्छा। गांव पोस्ट रानी जी, ये पोस्ट ऑफिस है। अच्छा। आगे पूरी बंद है।
और सारंगी बजाना सीख जाए तो इसमें इतना साज अच्छा है, इसमें लो जवाब है, दुनिया उसको पूजने लग जाए। और अभी तक सीख नहीं रही है, इसीलिए मुझे टेंशन बहुत है, क्योंकि अब उम्र आती रहती है, जवानी हो तो वो ऐसे ही करे कि उसको सिखाए उसको सिखाए, सीखने वाला नज़दीक नहीं आता है, मेरी उम्र आ रही है, तो इसीलिए टेंशन हो रहा है कि मेरे साथ में जो कला है वो कला कोई ले नहीं पा रहा है, इसीलिए इस बात का मुझे बहुत टेंशन है।
And when we came across Lakha Khan, he was a man who truly had the blues. He was singing the blues. You could sense that. You could sense the pain and this sadness in his powerful voice. So there was something magical about that, which you know, he was communicating his sense of urgency, his plea. He was perhaps the last in a long lineage, seven generations of players of this beautiful instrument, the Sindhi Sarangi. And his sons hadn't taken on this instrument. They hadn't learnt it. And he was worried that, was he going to be the last player of this instrument? He was a worried man. And he was singing the worried blues.
बुल्ले शाह और शाह फरीद
साथ में चले तो बुले शाह ने कहा है कि तुम फरीदा पक्का नहीं है तो कच्चा है तो क्या करें, तो ये भट्ठा जल रहा है, ईटें ईटें पड़ रही है, तो भट्ठे के बीच जो आग है, आग बल रहा है, जो इसमें तू रह जा, पड़ जा अंदर तो तू पक बजे। तो फरीद ने कहा मैं जाता हूँ, वो कपड़ा उतार के एक लंगोट मार के और जाके बैठ गया। वो धूल उठा उठा के सिर पर डाल रहा है। गांव वाले कह गए हाय हाय बेचारा केजा आदमी है, बेचारा मर जाएगा, जल जाएगा, क्या करें क्या करें। तो वो ऐसे करके तो उसको काफ़ी कहते हैं, वो कलाम काफ़ी।
मुराद ना मिल जावे हाल सुनावा दिल Oh